Hi, everyone. Oh, I was just talking to Michelle, and I was out in the living room. Michelle is Inara and Jet's Meowmy. I was out in the living room, and I heard a cry, and I came running in, and number four was on its way. So number four is here. You're all finished, Mama. Good job, Mommy. I know. She still needs to expel the placenta. But baby is here and is breathing. Getting some of the stuff off of baby's face. There's our number four. I actually didn't get the birth on Periscope. I almost missed the birth myself entirely. You can watch my previous post, and you can see the first three kittens born. She just had quite the break between three and four. She was doing her best to get some more energy. If you follow me, you can watch the past video as well as this one. Number four does look like another mini me. There's the other three right there. They've been on the milk bar for quite some time. We're still waiting for the placenta to come out. But other than that, Mama's all finished. Good job, Mommy. Good job, Mom. Get it out. Push it out. All you gotta do is push it out. Push it out, Mama. You're almost done. You just have a placenta. That's it. Oh, good girl. Good girl, Mama. You're all finished. You're all finished. Good girl. You can eat your very last placenta ever in your life. I bet that tastes good. Oh, Mama. Look at these ones flailing around. I think I may have saw that foster dad, John, either right before or after you turned off the video, or maybe perhaps in a photo. But I feel like I may have remembered the kitten being a little bit red.
Oh, there's baby. You're all finished, Mama.
Now we can put some nice blankets down. Hey? Yeah. Put some nice blankies down. Good job, Mama. Good job, Mama. So it looks like we have two mummy look-alikes, a little black baby with a white locket and a tuxie, and number four is the only one with a regular tail. The rest are little kinks. One of them is a bit of a piglet. It's pretty cute. Welcome to the world, little baby. Welcome to the world, little baby. You need to clean your baby, Mama? Good girl. That's a good mummy. There's our regular tail. Good job, Mama. You did a great job, baby girl. You're all finished forever. You just ate your last placenta. You're cleaning up the last of your icky fluids. Never again. So cute. That is the baby. There's four babies. Good job, Mama. Ready to get all comfy tonight? And some nice fresh blankies. A nice clean little nest. Good job, Mama. I'll give you a quick sort of shot of all of them and then I'll say goodnight to everyone. So there's all four in there. Two mama look-alikes and two black ones. Thanks. Thanks so much for tuning in, everybody. And if you want to watch the birth of the first three, add me on Periscope and watch my previous broadcast. Thanks so much for tuning in, and we will see everybody later. Congratulations, Whimsy. You're a very good mummy. Yeah. Good night, everyone.